With my friends at the old country church.